Hey, sweetie.
Know you're jumping, Micah. Jump.
Jump, jump, jump. Oh, you can jump high. You can jump high and climb up the hill. Don't climb up the hill. Huh? Micah! There you are.
And then, on Tetris Street.
Yeah. I see you.
Right by the school. Yeah, she lives right by the school. So we were going to Colorado, we went to the Grand Canyon on Saturday. So I don't know if we're going to head out or whatever. Yeah. Oh, you saw Layla? Yeah, at Walmart.
Sweetie.
Somebody knows he's being filmed at this thing. Typical boy. Yeah, typical boy.
Mike?
I didn't see that he had sent his truck up there, but I could hear him.
Yeah. What is it?
It's what? Bible, maybe? Is he trying to say Bible?
I thought about him when we walked down by my subdivision. They're moving a lot of dirt, so they have tons of trucks.
Oh, yeah.
And I thought about him the other day.
He's singing.
Oh, is it? Do you think it's a hymnal?
Yeah, he's singing.
Yeah.
He's singing.
We just give him a hymnal now during the...
Uh-huh, that's good. That's good training for him.
He likes to see the music.
Yeah.
He was playing the piano a minute ago.
Really?
He loves the piano. Kaza plays, so I said, well, maybe...
That's right.
She can teach him later.
I swear, there's nothing that they don't want to explore.
I know it.
Which is so neat. It's like watching the world through their eyes, looking at things all over again. It's because you see how they see it, and all of a sudden something that you took for granted is now this big wonder.
Well, I remember Chad, he was just that way too when he was about that age. Just
always
inquisitive about everything.
Oh, he's got that. Yeah, well, that would be another.
He can do the rock climbing while at the park. Climb up the rock
wall. He can?
Yeah.
Good. He's a big boy. Where's your friend Karishma today? Where's Karishma?
I'm not sure. I mean, Raj is in Canada. He doesn't get back till this evening.
Oh, really?
But I thought Lena would come, but maybe they weren't able to make it.
I didn't see your friend today. Shucks.
But he gets back this evening. He's been gone all week.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So you're completely finished with school?
I'm doing intercession.
Oh, you're doing intercession. So,
yeah, I have a week and a half left.
Hey, all look at right. Here, Micah. Look
you
here.
Go give Miss Monica a hug.
Bye-bye.
Can I have a hug? Just a quick one? A boy one? Can I have a hug?
Micah.
Probably two.
Give her one of your good old squeezes, Micah.
Bless you.
Go give her a squeeze.
Micah, hey, Micah. Why don't you go give Miss Monica a hug?
Can I have a quick hug?
Micah, over here. She's over here.
Micah.
Come on. He's like, you want me to do something? Oh, that.
Yeah.
Oh, and he smells so good. That sun on his hair.
Yeah, he's smelling.
He didn't smell.
No, he stinks. I smelled him this morning.
I didn't smell stinky. To me, that just smells like, that's a little boy. That's a little boy. He didn't smell like a dog. See y'all later.
He has something in his hair.
What do you mean? Something
he has something in his hair.
Wait,
something sticky up here in the
back. Oh, yeah, maybe that's what she's doing. Alright, buddy, let's head home.
He might have some of that peppermint candy from last night in his hair.
You fall backwards. Doing a lot of jumping.
Up, up.
You got a Kleenex
for you. He was jumping when he fell and bumped his nose or he bumped out of there.
Yeah, it bumped the top of his head up under his hair there. He's got a red spot. I guess that's what where he fell. You ready to go?
When he bounced forward, he bounced all the way down.
You ready to go, Micah? Look at me smelling the flowers. Are you smelling of the flowers? Do they smell good?
Come on, let's go.
Huh? Do they smell good?
Yeah.
Oh, you like that, don't you? I see you, Micah. I see you.
We're not always going to Trump, are you?
I'm gonna put it up front.
Okay.
Did you lock the car back? My purse is in the car.
Yeah. Are we going through our shirts? Gotta get all the
He
new
gotta
shirts
put
on.
His train shirt on. What does a choo-choo train say? Choo-choo.
Well, you're all sweaty. You've been running around. Oh, sticky. Can't get you in there.
Stick that arm in there. Where's that arm? There
sweaty.
It is. There it is.
What's it say?
It says all aboard. Toot toot.
Look at the train, Micah.
Or beep beep. It says beep beep. I'm supposed to say toot
beep,
toot.
Beep peep.
Peep peep.
Peep peep.
Peep peep.
Peep, peep.
Yeah. You're all right. What do you see up there? Who is that up there?
Mama.
Oh, you see Bob video that you got for your birthday.
Well, maybe this afternoon.
Maybe this afternoon we'll watch it, okay?
Oh, yeah, Bob the Builder, he hadn't watched it yet, has he? Yeah.
Who gave it to you, Micah? Who gave it to you?
Is that Bob?
That Bob the Builder.
Where'd you get that from?
Mama.
That's
Mama.
Right. Did you give her a hug?
And Peppo. It's from Peppo, too.
Mama.
Mamo and Peppo.
Who else?
Peppo.
Peppo.
Papa, that came from Papa.
And who else?
Mama.
Mama.
That's a
guy. And who is that on there? Bob the Builder?
Yeah.
Is that Bob the Builder?
Is our dog. The dog on the
back. Is your dog?
Baba.
That's yeah. Scoop and Wendy. Who's on the front? Who's that?
Bob.
Bob.
Bob the Builder. What does Bob do? Does he? He has.
He's on TV.
Oh, is he on TV?
He's a TV star. The
hammer.
Does he?
And saws.
Yeah.
How does he go?
How's the hammering go?
That's a saw. Yeah. How's the hammer go?
How's the saw go?
Do the saw.
And how old are you, Micah?
Two.
How old?
Two.
Yeah. How many is two?
Can you show two?
Let me see. How many is two?
Two.
Two. And then what comes after two?
Three.
Three. Right.
Can you say one, Micah?
One.
12.
Two. And two. What comes after one? Two. Three. One, two, three. Well, we got to go home.
No man
is ready.
You say
bye bye to Mimo Peppo?
Bring me a bye hug. There you go, baby.
Yeah.
That's go right. Get Papa a bye hug.
Bring me a bye hug. If I can get one, I'll jump my hand.
Just lay it down there. I did it.
Thank you. Okay. Oh, thank you for your birthday stuff.
Come on, give me a bye hug.
Give
him
a big squeeze, Micah.
Oh, boy. What a good squeeze. Yeah. Give me a little sugar. Give me a little sugar there.
Squeeze his neck off, Micah.
I got to go ahead and take Mamma off. She don't need one. Go give me Mamma a squeeze.
Can I have a big squeeze?
Give him a squeeze.
Oh, boy.
squeeze in that one.
That's a good squeeze.
Choo choo.
Choo choo. Those are your stickers that you got.
What you want?
Stickers.
Your stickers? Oh, we got to put a sticker on your shirt, don't we? Okay, come on, let's put a sticker on. Which one you want to put on?
Choo choo.
Look, my choo choo. Which sticker you want to put on here? Or you want to put a car sticker on? You want a car sticker or choo choo or Snoopy? Or Snoopy, or Scooby-Doo, I mean. Not Snoopy, Scooby-Doo.
Chip.
You want Scooby-Doo?
Chip.
Huh?
Chip.
Huh?
Chip.
Who is that? Scooby. That's a Scooby-Doo. Uh-huh. Say, Scooby-Doo, where are you? Scooby-Doo.
What is Scooby-Doo, Micah?
Scooby-Doo, where are you? Here, we got one on your shirt. Let's put these back in here and you can stick them on something later. Got plenty of them there.
Choo
choo. What's that on your shirt? What's that? Huh? Choo choo. I love you. I love you.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
You say bye-bye.
Bye-bye. You gonna come see Mama and Papa?
Yes.
Huh?
We're gonna go fishing up there, huh?
You gotta go fishing when next time you come up, okay? This summer.
Yes.
Okay.
All right, Diane, let's go.